This one's 331. Light swarms versus sharks.
Gains 300 when attacking monsters with 21 to lose 500 points. Then on my end phase, mill 2, and it's your turn. I actually thought about planning.
So I think gains
200 when I attack only. Or actually, that? It's a light swarm.
I must attack.
Well, if it's 18 right now, but if I attack your monster, then it's 21.
You're such.
Okay.
Most of that, right?
Yeah. Lose 500 after this is destroyed. Yep. So it's really worth that. Why would you destroy? Do this. Do that. That's much smarter. Aaron. Attack this, so this goes back to your deck.
What?
Yep. Shuffle that monster back into the deck. Pretty sure that wasn't shuffled. There. And then, I'll attack for 3,400 and then I move 5. 3, 4, 5. Are you ready? I believe so.
Dang it. I knew that so badly. I special summon Panther Shark.
Okay.
And I special summon Eagle Shark.
Okay. And you're gonna go for Bisplash. Which actually would not be smart. Okay, it would be smart. Because I was gonna say you should take out the monsters before you use these. A normal summon, so yeah, whatever. I'm pretty sure you can't do that, but okay. During normal summon.
So do I the dash 2? Do...
Yeah, I think so.
Or 1.
What? Okay.
Alright, so I summon the monster and I have my turn. I know my turn.
Okay.